It's live music today in Studio B from WNCW Bombadil, and a song that will be a hit because the algorithms say so, right?
That's right. We'll see.
Is there a story? How does a tune like that come about?
I was actually buying my first house and just thinking about what that entailed. Or maybe it was before we bought. Actually, maybe it's all, I guess. I'm not sure. It was around the same time that we were thinking about buying a house.
Did it all come true?
Do we have a yellow kitchen? No, but before, I always liked yellow kitchens, and I think maybe at least the previous two houses we had been in, or I had lived in the houses, kitchens had been yellow. There is no fireplace. Somehow, I completely missed that when we were buying the house, and I'm mad we don't have a fireplace. We also don't have a porch made of hardwood pine, but we do have a porch made of hard concrete. Do not have any children named Emma Jean. And we do have a garden, no dogs, one cat, and there's a little stream in the back where you can watch frogs.
That's really all you need.
Yeah, that's all you need. So,
Bombadil playing live today. They're at the Moss Light in Nashville tonight, the Evening Muse in Charlotte tomorrow night, playing a lot of these, playing, I guess, the new CD in its entirety, but in a different order. Is that the plan or something like that?
With a few back cuts. Included. Deep cuts, what do you call them in the radio industry?
Whatever the algorithm says.
Okay.
songs. Thanks, you guys. I mean, it sounds great today, and can't wait to hear the new record.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you. Thanks for having us on.
Absolutely. Come again. So one more tune, hopefully, from Bombadil. You want to set up your last tune for us?